I can hear you being quiet, Mom.
I hope I didn't ice your game, man.
No one my age says those words in that order.
It's just hard to see my little man not being my little boy all the time.
Yeah.
For years, I've been taking care of this little boy. Making sure he is loved. That he feels like he belongs wherever he wants to be. He wants to go out into the world and do great big things.
Not bad, kid.
And what I worry about most...
I love you, Miles.
...is they won't look out for you like us.
Miles!
Want to get out of here?
Wherever you go from here, you have to promise to take care of that little boy for me. Make sure he never forgets where he came from. And he never doubts that he is loved. And he never lets anyone tell him that he doesn't belong there. You gotta promise, Miles.
I promise.
Who do you think you are? Really?
We are supposed to be the good guys.
We are.